Hello guys, welcome to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to go ahead and get a US number which you can actually use for your WhatsApp verification. Okay, so in this video, I'm going to show you how to go ahead and do that in this video. Okay, so you actually need to do the channel guys, consider hitting that subscribe button and also forget to leave a like on this video. Okay, so first of all, make sure you go to your Play Store. This app is also available on your Apple Store. Okay, so I have my iPhone right here too, and I've installed the app on my iPhone, so I will be showing you how to go ahead and install it. So just go to your Play Store and search for Dingtone. So this is the app. This is what the app actually looks like on your Android phone. Okay, and for that of your iPhone, what you need to do is to go to your iPhone App Store and search for Dingtone also. Okay, search for Dingtone, and once you search for Dingtone, this is what you're gonna see. Okay, you're gonna see Dingtone color tones, and for that of the Android, you're gonna see something like this. Okay, this is what the app is going to look like. So once you have that installed, make sure you open the app. So I have it installed on my Android phone. I'm gonna do that, and I also have it installed on my iPhone. So I'm gonna click on login since I have an account. So if you don't have an account, click on get started. So since I have an account, I'll click on login. So once I click on login, it's going to show me all this. I'm going to click on agree, I agree, then I agree, agree, agree. So I'm just going to put in my phone number right here. I'm going to put in my phone number right here. I'll click on continue, and this is going to send me a code. So I'm going to input the code right here on my phone, and I'll continue with the video. Okay. Okay, so I've inputted the code. So I've inputted the code, and right now I'm on my Dingtone, as you can see right now. So it's telling me it wants to access my contacts. I can click on agree. So once I click on agree, I can click on allow. So now Dingtone can access my contacts. Okay, so in order for you to go ahead and get a free phone number on Dingtone, you need to make sure you need to keep on completing those requirements to get your credit. Okay, you're going to get credits. So I have credit already on my account, so I'm going to go ahead and do that. So as you can see right here, this is the available credit on my account. So in order for you to go ahead and get credits, click on this free get free credits, and once you click on get free credits, you can go ahead and complete all this by watching videos and completing offers, and you'll be able to get your credits. Okay, and another way for you to go ahead and get credits is by purchasing credit on the Dingtone app. Okay, so you can click on all this. As you can see right here, it's going to show you different credits you can go ahead and purchase. Currently I'm in Nigeria, so it's showing me the credits in Nigerian naira. Okay, so depending on the country you're actually in. So I'll go to the connect section right here, and once I go to the connect section right here, the next thing I want to do is to get a US number. As you can see right here, it's saying get a US number, so I'm going to allow for this time. And I'm going to select United States since I want United States phone number. I'll click on random phone number, and it's going to give me a random phone number. Okay, so as you can see right now, it's loading right now, as you can see. So it's showing me all this, as you can see, saying get a free phone number. So I'm going to click on this more section. Once you click on this more section, it's going to ask you to use credits. I'm going to click on credits, 1200 credits, and I'm going to click on get free access. Okay, so as you can see, it's loading right now, and as you can see, it's loading. So successfully I've gotten my own phone number on Dingtone. Okay, so I have my phone number right now, so I'll link to my email address, n5credit. Okay, so I'll click on link to my email address. I'm going to input my email address right now and click on continue. Okay, so yes, this is my correct email address. I'll input it. So they've sent me a code, so I'm going to input the code from my email to on Dingtone, so I can continue with the video. Okay, so once I'm done with this, the next thing I'm going to do is to use this account to create a WhatsApp account. Okay, I'll use this phone number to create a WhatsApp account. Okay, so as you can see currently on my screen, I've successfully linked my email account, my email address to my phone number. Okay, so I can click on continue. So manage your this. I'm gonna click on setup. Okay, so I've gotten my phone number. I'm going to go back. I've gotten my phone number right here, as you can see on Dingtone. Okay, so I actually made use of the phone number in creating a Gmail account instead. Okay, so I'm going to show you that in a moment. So right now I'm logged into the Gmail account, so I'm going to go to the settings section so I can open my account information for you. Okay, so now this is the account section. I'm going to go to personal information. Then from personal information, I'm going to go to the phone number section. So from this phone number section, you can see now the phone number is verified. So which shows that I've successfully used this number in verifying or creating a Gmail account. As you can see, this Gmail account was created today. Okay, as you can see, I actually created today. Okay, so as you can see, it's listed, it's linked already to the Gmail, which shows that this Gmail is a US Gmail account. Okay, so that's it guys for this video, and thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and don't forget to share the video with your friends. Bye for now.